Now I'm trying my camera looking at the moon. That's just on auto selection. Can't believe how fast that's moving. And move the camera again. I have got a camera on a tripod this time. It's annoying me that it's drifting out the screen. I'm going to adjust it again. That's the autofocus that's drifting, I think. out in my garden, trying the camera looking at the moon. That's on full zoom at the moment, but everything else is completely on automatic. I don't know if that's the autofocus that's causing it to drift, or whether it's just the speed the moon is moving across the sky. Find the star or the planet that's next to it. That'll do.